That right there is a genuine car carrier.
No wonder it's not working. The hub is not switched on.
Well, that would do it.
Yeah.
We're going to try plan B and put power to the hub.
40 volt, right?
That's 12 volts. Power plug, I'll be right next 40. To it.
Yeah, it is. So now it's on. But the thing is that the tiny track is off, and so is the beacon radio.
Is off?
Yeah, it's off. It's on, but there's no power.
No power?
No power.
Well, that's the other seat.
Yes.
Well, we can move the donuts and you can set stuff up here if you want it.
No. Yes, now we have Link.
I'm seeing data going back and forth with Bill occasionally. These radios still have power. See it?
Yeah. Okay.
Are you talking with Bill?
I have to see. I'm not sure yet.
We're getting a lot of traffic back.
Bill, which was the address you wanted me to ping?
192.168.1.31.
Sorry, I didn't get it. 192.168.
192.168.1.31.
To set the static IP, probably from the same network, huh?
Well, it's probably a good idea.
Okay, go to the border, like what?
Damn thing works. Absolutely fabulous.
Told you it would. Now, when I get finished with my rest of what I'm doing, then I can fix it where maybe we can talk to everybody else.
Okay. When you figure that out, tell me what is the gateway.
Well, that's what's in my router now. We're going to have to change that once I can actually get into it. Finish changing the configuration.
What's his hold up?
I just gave you that one so we could see if it worked. Bill, let me know when you're ready and I'll give you the outbound number. It'll be a while. I gotta finish this XP upgrade first. I know you're kidding. You're seriously doing Windows Update Mobile. I'm not doing an update, I'm upgrading to XP on the system in the truck. Oh, okay, that makes sense. I'll be on a road trip. Would you upgrade the operating system while you're driving down the road?